Hey there, it's Guarda, and today we're going to show you how to create your own ERC20 token. First of all, go to our website and press Services, then choose Token Generator. Right here, you can press Create Token and we're off. If you already created Guarda Wallet, then you will need to unlock your Guarda backup. Input your password. And right here comes the most important step of creating your own token – naming it. We're going to name it… how about Ratto Token? Because it's the year of the rat and I like rats. Just look at them, look, they're very cute. Look at this one, and this one, aww. Okay, we're getting distracted. The name is Ratto and ticker RAT. When I'm sure of the name, I can press Continue. Here we need to choose our token supply. I think 2 million tokens is enough for my goals. Also, I can choose decimals and the ability to freeze transactions. But we're going to leave it by default. Next step is paying the service fee. You will need to choose the wallet from which you will pay the service fee. In our case, it's gonna be Ethereum, because it's more comfortable. The service will immediately know where to send your created tokens. After pressing Deploy Contract, check out the details of a newly created token one last time. And if you are ready, press Create Token. There, the system will do its magic and create your token. It's gonna be a quick process. Ooh, there's also a contract status on Etherscan. Let's check it out. Looking good so far. Let's get back to our contract. Oh, we are already done. Took me less than 5 minutes to create my own token. So now we can check it out in our wallet. Just click on the Ethereum Tokens tab. And there it is, your own beautiful token. The transaction is already here, but let's just update the history of transactions. And there I have it, my newly created ERC20 tokens for my own goals. And that's about it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment with your suggestions and questions about our wallet. And Guarda Wallet team wishes you good luck in the world of cryptocurrency.